Good day to everyone and a warm welcome to all of you watching my video presentation today. Before I start my presentation today, please let me introduce myself first. My name is Yu Chung Wei. Currently, I am a final year student studying bachelor degree of electrical engineering with honors at University Tun Museum Malaysia. Today, I am going to share my presentation topic, which is design for the 8-watt DC fast charging solar powered electric scooter charger using multi-phase DC-DC boost converter. We will be covering a lot of ground, but don't worry, I will explain one by one. For your information, the proposed product is an electric scooter charger which consumes solar energy as a primary energy source. In this slide, I'll explain the uniqueness and key features regarding the proposed new invention of electric scooter chargers. Firstly, this charger, as I did mention, is supplied by solar energy. In this design, a portable solar panel is used instead of typical solar panel due to the lightweight and flexibility of it. To maintain the continuous functionality of this charger, a 500W portable solar panel is suggested. The size of the portable solar panel is stated above. Next, in terms of fast charging implementation, a two-phase internally boost converter is used in this design. By using this internally DC boost converter, this charger is expected to full charge a 48 Ah battery in 30 minutes. The advantages of this internally boost converter is minimizing the switching and conduction losses. Last but not least, the main point for this product is portable and easy to carry. In other words, the main component of the electric scooter charger will be placed in a small suitcase luggage size. This suitcase luggage design is able to store the portable solar panel, which makes the electric scooter charger become an off-grid portable generator system by consuming solar energy. Next. Now, I'll explain the previous researchers studying solar-powered chargers, examining the feasibility of using renewable energy sources to charge an electric scooter. From the table 1 stated in the slide, we can see that much research has been done on electric scooter solar charging stations, which means by using solar energy as primary source is possible. Some of them built the charging station in a fixed position, whereas some use a portable charging scheme. However, no study that emphasized fast charging implementation in their chargers. Therefore, in my proposed idea, I am proposing to design a solar-powered electric scooter charger with a two-phase internally DC-DC boost converter to fasten the charging period of the electric scooter. Next. In this slide, I will explain the existing electric scooter adapter in the present market. According to Table 2, it is stated that the specification of each electric scooter in the market are obtained from their official data sheet. Currently, the charging period of the electric scooter in the market is between 3 to 16 hours depending on their respective battery capacity and mobility. For sure, by using the 48W 4A output power electric scooter charger, I believe that each brand of the electric scooter is also capable of using it and aim to reduce the prolonged charging times of electric scooters. Until now, I am confident that everyone has a better understanding of my presentation today. But why? Why I propose this solution? Let's move on to the next slide. According to Brand 21 2023, the energy crisis and deteriorating climate conditions has made it imperative to have a clean and affordable energy supply. Hence, renewable energy sources such as solar, wind, and thermal energy are receiving more attention. In last year, Malaysian Ministry of Economy launched National Energy Transition Roadmap, NETR, which aimed to navigate the complexity of energy transition on the last scale, especially the shift from a traditional fossil fuel-based economy to a high-value green economy. In addition, Malaysian Budget 2024 has allocated a sum of 2 billion ringgit to provide support for NETR. However, due to their limited battery capacity, shared electric scooter often require frequent charging. Therefore, this proposed idea studies the feasibility of charging an electric scooter by using solar energy and improving the charging period by integrating a two-phase interlink boost converter. Next. In this slide, the proposed segment of this idea is discussed. Despite being cost-effective and efficient, electric scooters have a significant drawback in their short operating period due to the battery's limited charge. A study by D. Jordan and T. Wobbinger 2023 states that recharging the electric scooter's battery can be time-consuming, taking anywhere from 6 to 10 hours. According to Prazu 2022, scooter sharing company Limes compensate independent contractor between $5 to $10 for each scooter they charge, while Bird's pay between $5 per scooter in US. To tackle the above issues, using a portable and sustainable solar-powered electric scooter chargers that employs a DC fast charging method with a multi-phase DC boost converter is a reliable and practical solution. This concept is not only effective for electric scooter, but is also capable for electric vehicle. Next. The objectives stated in this slide are to design and calculate a suitable solar-off-grid portable generation system for proposed electric scooter chargers. Second is to develop a multi-phase DC-DC boost converter with an interlinked switching technique control to reduce the output voltage ripple through Altera DE2115 using hardware distribution language HDL. Last but not least, the third objective is to analyze and compare the performance of the proposed prototype with conventional configuration in terms of charging period and output voltage ripples. Next. After discussing the design features and the overall introduction of this proposed idea, let's discuss the benefit and contribution and yet the commercialization of this electric scooter chargers. Firstly, on the left hand side shows the benefit and contribution of this solar-powered electric scooter chargers can be made. To tackle the range anxiety by the public, it is essential to innovate a new electric scooter charger that can perform fast charging schemes. For example, two-phase internally boost converter contribute to minimize the switching and conduction losses as well as reduce the current stress on the inductor and switch devices. By using these type of chargers, the charging period can be reduced significantly. Next, one of the benefits of using this charger is to reduce the pollution and global warming. When the battery prolonged charging time is resolved, the public will decide to use electric scooter as their daily commute rather than internal combustion engine vehicles. In this way, the congestion of the road also can be solved. When there are less vehicles on the road, the less carbon dioxide will be expelled, therefore reduce the pollution and global warming. Moreover, the electric scooter charger is environmentally friendly, which consumes solar energy as primary source. Other than that, a portable solar powered electric scooter charger, just like a phone power bank, can be carried easily, lighter, and easy to store. You can be able to charge your electric scooter anywhere you at, anytime you want. On the right hand side, the target end user for this electric scooter charger is office workers, university students, and the owner of the shops in the tourist attraction. As you know, many people are concerned about the electric scooter prolonged charging time and short distance travel. If the battery suddenly uses up, no charging port can be found along the route, what is the solution can be made? So, by implementing the solar-powered electric scooter chargers with DC fast charging scheme, the trend of the transportation will be reshuffled. Apart from that, the electricity cost can be reduced significantly due to using solar energy to charge the scooter battery. The electric scooter rent company can be beneficial by significantly reducing the cost, increasing their profits. Furthermore, solar-powered electric scooter charger creates new business opportunity and generates new job vacancies to the public. The business such as renting the solar-powered electric scooter charger can be achieved due to the solar-powered electric scooter chargers can be charged anywhere and anywhere without paying any rental for places to set up the chargers. Next. In conclusion, the proposed idea purposely is to design a solar-powered electric scooter charger using a multi-phase DC-DC boost converter to achieve fast charging scheme. By implementing this technique, the charging period of the electric scooter can be reduced effectively, fostering the use of renewable energy such as solar energy. The key features for this proposed electric scooter chargers are stated in this slide as a recap for this presentation. Lastly, I want to emphasize that an electric scooter is an urban transportation option for the public. The benefit of the electric scooter is more than the internal combustion engine vehicles. Therefore, design a 48W DC fast charging solar-powered electric scooter chargers using a multi-phase DC-DC boost converter can resolve the issue of the battery charging period and short distance travel, because when you have this kind of chargers, you can charge anywhere, anytime. Next. That's all for my presentation today. Thank you for watching.